So think of your genes as the hardware and epigenetics is the software turning genes on and off. So any environmental change, whether it be sleep, diet, stress, and obviously exercise, these all have an impact. When you're young, you think your body is just so forgiving, which it is to a degree, you know, eating junk food, drinking, smoking. It's that whole tomorrow is just so far away attitude. But it's just moderation is key. I mean, who wants to live like a monk? But...